The anti-terrorist coalition led by the United States announced the elimination of 10 heads of ISIS over the past month. Some of them, according to the coalition, were planning new attacks against the West. Abdel Kader Hakim was also among those killed. He was engaged in external operations of the group and had links with Paris terrorists.